back with another Blizzard of 2016 update. It is now Sunday, January 24th. The sun has risen. The storm has finally passed. The temperatures have actually dropped down to about 22 degrees. And as you can see, I'm kind of looking across the way at a neighbor's driveway. That is a car completely buried in snow, so just wanted to check in. The dig out will now begin shortly. Thanks for watching.